First and foremost, we want to present Pandit Dipankar Ray, the flute maestro. Sri Ray was born in a family of music where his maternal grandfather, late Prabodatto, a Drupodia, was a court musician of Mahishadal Rajbari in East Midnapore. Sri Ray was initiated into music in his very childhood under the able guidance of his family gurus and elders. Throughout his musical journey of 52 years, Sri Ray learned music in totality. He had the privilege of getting associated with many eminent musical personalities. He got lessons in tabla, harmonium and vocal music in his journey of the Hindustani classical style. Flute has been always a soulmate of Sri Dipankar Ray, through which he can express his music completely and totally. The gurus to be mentioned are late Pandit Debo Prasad Bandopadhyay, flute, late Pandit Deepak Chaudhary, sitarist and closest disciple of Pandit Ravi Shankar, and Pandit Anindu Chattopadhyay of tabla. Sri Dipankar Ray is a qualified civil engineer by profession, but he has taken flute and music as his strong passion. His profound knowledge in music is the key word of his success. He maintains a balanced blending of Gayaki style and instrumental style, especially depending upon the exact ambience of the raga. He has established himself as a regular classical flute playing artist. He has performed many concerts in West Bengal and outside. He has already established the Dipankar Ray Flute Academy in Kolkata, where the youngsters get a careful tutelage from Sri Ray. Now we present Pandit Dipankar Ray, the flute maestro.
Good morning. It is a privilege on my part to perform in this online Facebook program, which is organized by Harmonica. This Harmonica is a non-profitable organization doing many social and cultural activities. I am thankful to the team of Harmonica. The program has been named as Grand Classical Concert 2021. I should express my thankfulness to Mr. Shivendra Shukla, who is the key person of Harmonica. I shall play Rag Nat Bhairav. It's a morning melody. This rag was created by Bharat Ratna Pandit Ravi Shankar. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.